It's been 7 years since Aliquippa and Beaver met, and both were undefeated. Aliquippa won that game in 2003, went on to win the state title as well. Could tonight's meeting in Beaver be forecasting anything? Both teams have been stingy. Aliquippa with the fourth fewest points allowed in AA. Beaver with the third fewest points allowed in all the WPIL. First minute of the game, Aliquippa threatening because Darius Walker is loose and picking up huge chunks of real estate. But he fumbles in the red zone, and Levi Butler is there to recover for the Bobcats at the five-yard line. Later in the quarter, Beaver goes to the air, but Christian Herstein gets intercepted by Hayton Mathis. He quite a few picks in this game tonight. Neither side able to get a lot of offense generated. Mathis would grab another one, but this time he's on offense. The pass comes from Mike Hall. 7-0 Aliquippa after a quarter. In the second quarter, Hall goes to the air again. This time it's caught again, but not by his own player. It's another interception. Kurt Langtot, another threat averted. This is not going to be a replay, but it'll be another Langtok pick. Yeah, he has a second one. He intercepts Hall. This time it's on fourth and goal. And you can see how Beaver had allowed only 20 points all year before this game tonight. Beaver did get on the board before the half, thanks to the leg of Nathan Mick. He kicks a 37-yard field goal that makes it 7-3 Quips at the break. And they go on to win it by a score of 20-14. Aliquippa is 7-0. Beaver falls to 6-1, 5-1 in the conference.